Like my content, hit the subscribe button or click the bell to get notified on my next video.
Hey everybody, Toray here, and we're gonna play a game of Dead by Daylight. Got my cannibal to level 30. I'm starting to learn how to play better in this game. Hopefully I could get a kill. If I don't mess it up. Here we go. Give us a good room. I have the ability, after two downs, I get to do a death blow on them. So, here we go. We're gonna start off. Where are they gonna put us? Outside! Good! It's an outside one. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna go to the furthest generator. Check the corner generator first. Nope. Someone messed up a generator so early in the game. Someone's right over there. I see this shadow. Nope. Man. Someone's in the house still, hopefully. Got her! I perfected that jumping game, lady! Come on! Don't mess me up! There's someone right there! Oh, you dumb as bricks. Really? Oh no, so I'm not gonna chase you. I saw that shadow. All right, can I get to kill her? Yes. I just saw you. Oh, I'm gonna get you. Cause you're a kill. I didn't hear that. Damn it. I wanted you to go. Come on. Now! Now to look for that up there. Really? Wow. Is this game? I need to find the girl that's crawling. Yeah, that's game. Shit, where is this girl? She's gonna bleed out, but I want to kill her. Wow, I won this game. Now if I could find her, if I could find the scratches on the floor, or the sound that she makes. She's gonna bleed out before I get to her. Damn it. Oh well, I win! Oh! I found you! There we go! Good game. Wow. 2 deaths. All right. That was a quick little game. I hope everyone enjoyed it. Until the next one, I film.